early in the morning. His parents always advised him to get up early in the morning and to be disciplined. But all the words of his parents are falling on his dumb ears, and he is not ready to hear the words of his parents. Usually one day Gaurav get up late in the morning, and he hurriedly took his bath, and hurriedly he is eating his breakfast. And his father told him to eat very slowly and in a disciplined manner. But he had no time to hear the words of his parents. And he told his father that there is no time, and he took his bag and he rushed. He tried to manage this, tried to reach the school on time. But he was surprised to see the school, because he not find any one of the students, any one of his teachers, and he not find any one of the students. The school is like a desert. And he finally found his principal. And his principal told him that a sake of strike, there is an holiday for the school. And there is no school today, and there is a government holiday. And he told him that, he is present, that is good to hear and help him in his works. And he made the Gaurav to, write all the name of the 5th grade students in the register book. And he made him to keep the chalks and dusters in all classes, classrooms. Half of the day finished. Gaurav was too tired and hungry, and he planned to eat his lunch. But unfortunately, he left his lunch bag in his home, because in his hurry, he left his lunch bag in his home. And he walked some distance, and he is waiting for a bus. And a passerby remembered that because of strike, there is no any transport system. And he walked from his school to his home 5 kilometers. Finally, he reached his home in very tired and hungry. And he saw his father was sitting. And he asked his father, "Why, Dad, didn't you go office today?" And his father told him that, "No, I didn't go office today. I know that today is strike and there is no office." And he asked his father again, "Why, Dad, why didn't you inform me about this? I go to school and I walk 5 kilometers from my school to home." And his father told that, "I tried to inform you, but you are not ready to hear my words. You are in your hurry." And Gaurav realized his mistake and asked apology to his parents. From there onwards, he is always getting up early in the morning, and he is reading the books, and he is very